almost forgot. I found this in my apartment. I think it might be yours. It has a name engraved on the back. Robert Danzig. He was your partner, wasn't it?
Yeah. It was his.
Well, how did I wind up with it?
Actually, I gave it to him. A few months back when he came to see me at the hospital. It was a thank you for saving my life. You don't remember me telling you what this symbolizes? It's Native American. The maze represents the journey of life, the obstacles, making the right choices until we find ourselves in the center.
What's in the center?
Home.